I'm a detective with the Durham Police Department. I'm responsible for investigating rapes, robberies, and aggravated assaults.
Anchor 324.
I have two great jobs. I have a job as a police officer, police investigator, but I also have a job as a minister. I pastor a church, and my church is located in Eastern Durham.
2505 Park.
It's kind of early in the morning, and so normally I stop by my church for just a few minutes, just for a little solitude to prepare myself for the day. Yea, though I walk through the valley of shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. You got to believe that. And I've put that in my heart. And I have gone in some of the worst situations, and I had to be the police. I get a chance to interview suspects of very heinous crimes, and I get to learn more and more about them. But believe it or not, that works right into my ministry, because I can preach to that effect. And I always say that if you haven't experienced something, you can't really talk about anything. Because there are times I step out on gangbangers, you know, guys that claim to be in a gang, and they see me and they say, "Hey, that's Reverend Johnson." Yo, B, what's going on, man? Long time no see. What's happening? Who was involved in that fight down the street, man, the other day, man?
I don't know.
I know you don't want to tell me enough, but somebody got seriously hurt, man. So if you know, man, go ahead and drop it on me, man. You know I look out for you. A lot of times I'm able to gather information without having to go through that police thing that we would normally go through. I'll holler at you a little later, man. One of my mottos here is that we don't look down on anyone unless we're looking down to help them up. Not only am I a police officer, the cop, but I'm also a social worker. I'm also a marriage counselor. I'm also a juvenile counselor. I wear all these hats. So when I'm a pastor, I wear the same hats. The only extreme difference is that as a pastor, my supervisor is the one and only High God. And here, my supervisor, when I put on this uniform, is Steve Chalmers. What's up, Samson? This is Johnson over at District 4 Violent Crimes. Hey, listen, there was a incident that occurred over there at Campus Crossing, man. I'm trying to get up with the student for an interview. I've often told my chief that as soon as my attendance goes to 300 people that come to church each and every Sunday, that I'm going to be a police reserve then, because I always wanted to be a full-time pastor.
Amen.
All right. My plan is to teach spirituality for the next 6 months at least. So we have our drawings, we know where we want to build the church, and we're trying to raise money.
About stewardship and discipleship.
And this is going to be the interest to the church. As you see, the interest to the church was on an angle. This is going to be great. And as you enter the sanctuary, going to have 400 seats, and it's going to be angling that way. And as we walk in, we're going to hear the music playing. Where you see the trees now, that's where the choir stand and the musicians are going to be. And I think that the pulpit, maybe about somewhere around here, I'll be standing in the pulpit in an angle. No more badge, no more gun, just preaching every day. I can hardly wait.